in his veins go cold as ice. Standing at the craps table throwing frozen dice. Mingling with debutantes and social types beneath the long pale glare of the smoky light. Cause every time he tried to walk away or stand off, that's when they would stop and say, let the man talk. He couldn't breathe and he felt like a greeter. They say, I'd like you to meet him, and I'd like you to meet him. They were all wearing the same vapid demeanor, laughing about the future, saying, who will need us? And he'd laugh even though it ain't funny. They say, when you gonna settle down and make some money? Find a nice girl, pretty and well studied. He said, one day I'm gonna find my honey. But I'm a nightmare like I'm always sunny. And these birds don't faze me, they call me Sully. Whippin' she walked across the room, chair by the afternoon. He thought he'd gone crazy. Maybe it's the way he was catching his breath, or the way her body moved through the hem of the dress. But he knew that he found his baby. Stolen glances, slow romance, and a whole lot of talking, but there ain't no dancing. A life had been planned in Manhattan mansions, winters in Aspen, summers in the Hamptons. He was from the back streets, out beyond the taxis, looking at a daisy, but feeling like a Gatsby. Said, I'll be honest, I don't got a lot of dollars, but I promise that for you my shoes will always be polished. And yeah, I went to college, I ain't graduate with honors. I just skip class, kick back and chill in my pajamas. Wish she could talk of Tel Aviv and renewable energy. How she played the piano that Paul used on Let It Be. She looked kinda like a young Jackie Kennedy, the type of face that just stay embedded in your memory. Said that she'd studied abroad and helped refugees. Said she'd studied law, but that music was a specialty. She'd say,
how can you not care?
His life's not fair, she'd say.
Get off your high horse, he'd say.
Get off your high chair, she'd say.
How can you not care, he'd say.
Cause life's not fair, she'd say.
Get off your high horse, he'd say.
Get off your high chair. She took a deep breath and she batted her eyelash. Looked away quickly to hide her shy laugh. Suddenly he felt like he was back on the right path. Like listening to a verse back, like damn did I write that. Wondered if he wrote her, if she would write back. That loving feeling started hitting him like a spike bat. Just like that, his jaw and the beat dropped. It was like he could see God up in the treetop. Writing a classic, yeah, her lyrics were Reeboks. The honey in the voice was always hitting the sweet spot. The late night arguments, the holes in the sheetrock. The liquor and the pills and the drives and the bebop. Lights flicker while he whispered a rye liquor. About the old times, how he wished he could die quicker. Cause the way things end ain't the way they begin. People are people and people don't make sense. But then she walked across the room, chill by the afternoon. He thought that he'd gone crazy. Maybe it's the way he